And another woman, I saw another woman in Kailao. He was in Kailao when she died. He was a holiness. He was a believer in Jesus. He married to a Muslim man. And then he backslid. He said, "Tell my daughter, I loved their father so much, I trusted him, not knowing that this man was in occultic practice. He sacrificed his wife." He said, "Tell them to go out. Tell them to stand firm in church, in Jesus is the only way." He gave me the man's name, address. When we return back, as Papa Daddy said, we will try and go and do a tour.